possible contamination. I need quarantine set up at base. You got that? Shit. Maxwell, what the fuck is all this?
What does it look like?
Sergeant Major, sir, we have to follow quarantine procedure and hold the landing. Whatever the original reports about this planet, they were wrong. There's some kind of anomaly. If we land now, everyone will die.
There's no holding the landing. It's too late for that. There's nowhere else to go.
Tanner, here! We need help!
We need medics! See to them! Hurry!
No, stop. They're contaminated. We contain them. That's an order.
You always were an asshole.
Look around you. We got men and women who need a medical attention. Now get your asses in gear and do the right thing, or I'm gonna have to...
No!
Contain this. Now. Burn the fucking bodies.
After Maxwell.
I gotcha.
Outriders, stand down! That's an order!
Right after you call off your goddamn goons.
Sergeant Major, the entire colonization is threatened. We need to warn the Flora.
Your Outriders are the ones who stirred up this threat, imperiled this mission.
Bullshit. Maxwell set up a blockade. He's gonna burn everything down.
Why?
So he can tell the story his way. How the Outriders fucked everything up. He needs to die.
Outrider, wait. Maxwell is the only one who can call off the landing. You need to get him to do reason.
the traitors! Don't let them near!
Putting you back into cryo until MedLab can save your fucking life.
Don't be ridiculous. I'm done for.
Pep talks aren't really my thing.
When is something truly over? Was it when your people left Earth behind? Was it when you watched the first spaceship crash and burn? Was it when you saw your fellow Outriders crumble at your feet? Was it watching yourself die? But Enoch isn't done with you yet, Outrider.
Like I always say, it ain't over till it's over.
Go. They're coming.
Wait, we can't just leave them here. These are Outriders.
They're not why we're here.
I'm sorry.
Together if we want to survive.
Survive what?
Getting our asses fried by the big storm.
Hey, I told you two to shut the hell up! We're here! Come on!
Go back! Go back!
What the hell's happening?
They've got an alternate. Tear your guys apart! You need to get out of here!
But where?
Storm's coming! You think the alternate care about a storm?
Shit, shit, shit!
Take the back way through the bridge!
We're not gonna make it! Just talk about the next level!
I robbed the captain of his show, I already have got
it! Watch out!
You Outriders promised us, guess what we've got instead? Goddamn alien storms! No shelter, no food, just kicked to the curb like exiles while your ECA pals got fat in their bunker!
Bullshit! It wasn't like that! We lost electronics! We could have left you all to rot in your cryopods! But we did! We saved you, ungrateful!
How many times did I tell you to shut up?
It's open! Get hold your breath!
Welcome to the Valley of Death, asshole!
All this, it's fucking insane!
Hell yeah, it is!
I need to get out of here. I just gotta get across this hellhole. Whatever the fuck's happening, I don't belong on this side. What in the... Aw, shit. Whoa. Did I do that?
How is this happening to me?
They got a freak! Fall back!
Are they running from me? All right. I could get used to this. flares, this storm. I've seen this before. In the forest, when we landed.
This can't be real.
Your stink of Enoch. Your kind are abominations, exile.
Who the hell are you?
Outrider. Impossible. Such untapped power, such confusion. You want answers. Whatever you were before, you're something new now. A second life. Don't waste it.
Who was that?
Lord Zeth? He's altered. And he's a little man. A little man.
Altered? What the fuck does that mean?
You don't know what you are. Where'd you steal that uniform?
Didn't. It's mine.
Yeah? If he's really an Outrider, then you fight on the wrong side, Altered.
What are you talking about?
Yeah. The Grand Marshal, she'll explain. Come.
Where is she?
There.
What is that?
Go.
Do whatever you have to do, Lieutenant.
Shira?
You're alive.
I'm sorry to disappoint you.
You came from their side. You got any intel for us?
Are you fucking kidding me?
Look, I got a war to win, so either you help me or you get back into cryo.
Hold on. I've just woken up to mud and shit. I've been asleep for God knows how many years.
31 years. So for 31 years, I've been seeing people fight and die while you were getting comfy in cryo. So excuse me for not throwing you a little welcome party.
What happened to you?
The anomaly. That's what happened.
You mean that storm?
We told them not to land. Anything more advanced than a grease engine got fried. All our data wiped out. We couldn't grow crops or make medicine. So we ended up in the same place as when we left Earth. Just killing each other over the little we have left.
Why didn't you go somewhere else? The Outriders could have...
The Outriders are dead.
What?
And the anomaly keeps us in this fucking valley. We can't go anywhere else. You don't get it, do you? You think you're dreaming? This is real. Believe me, it's fucking real. So whether you like it or not, you're stuck here in the mud and shit like the rest of us. You should have never woken up.
Why didn't I miss out on all this?
Grand Marshal, we were too late. The Hounds have him. He's been taken underground.
Well, get him back.
Well, it may be our side, but that's not our turf, ma'am. I'm not losing people over Yakub.
Yakub? He's still alive?
Not too much longer, it seems.
Then I'll go find him.
Ma'am?
Never mind. I've got it covered.
The insurgents took everything I had left.
Hey, Shira. I'm geared up and tracking down Jakob. Now, who the hell are these assholes?
They're thugs, drug runners, and child slavers. They call themselves the Hounds. And believe me, no one's gonna miss them if you put a few dozen in body bags.
Why the hell haven't you done something about them already?
Honestly? Because their black market keeps our
soldiers happy. Oh, the vendors are complaining I'm
on. And at least they're not eating their own fucking kids
suckers.
Like the insurgents we're fighting out there.
Yeah, I met a few of them. Not so friendly.
What you see is what you get.
It ain't fair.
Come along, nothing to see here.
So what did the old guy do?
I'm looking for Jakob Dabrowski.
Go away. Listen, asshole. You got a gun pointed right at your... Ah! Ah! Ah!
What the hell is going on out there?
You're not getting out.
Thank you.
Now, where's Yakum?
Nice eyes.
Hey!
Whoa. Whoa, sorry guys. I thought this was the bathroom. You okay?
I had it under control.
Been a while.
Do I know you? Kurva! Then I thought you were dead.
You'll soon be dead if you don't get your ass to Shears right now.
Shira. All right. Come meet me there when you're ready.
Shira. I got Yakub out in one piece. He's on his way to you.
That old drunk just refuses to die. Well, you should come join us. We have some catching up to do.
Ain't nothing free.
Seems like there's not.
I find some semblance. After we capture the bunker.
No, because he won't. Because he can do what the fuck he wants.
Hey, never been so happy to see a familiar face. You haven't aged a day.
You got old, my friend. In the hallway, that was Seth. What was he doing here?
Ignoring our pleas for help.
I thought it was on your side.
Seth, he's not on anyone's side. The insurgents have altered their walking nightmares. We're lucky Seth shows up to fight them back sometimes, but only if it fits whatever the hell game he's playing. Hey, damn it.
You have no idea how bad it is, Outrider. We thought we escaped the apocalypse. We thought we could start over again here. But we were wrong. I was wrong.
Shira.
Do you know why I'm in charge? Because I'm the only officer left alive. The insurgents at our door. They're feral, sadistic. They have us surrounded. We're low on food and bullets. And if those freaks don't kill us, this planet will!
Welcome back.
The black fungus in the forest. We never found a cure. The mountains are filled with abominations. And the anomaly storms get bigger every year. We don't have much time left. If we don't find a way out of this valley, if we don't find a miracle, this last shred of humanity is over.
Shira!
Well, would you look at that?
I can do things now. I don't understand, but maybe there's a reason.
Yes, you are. I guess I know why I saved your damn life all those years ago.
I'm sure this isn't exactly what you had in mind.
I'm not complaining.
Still, I don't get it. The day we landed, that storm, it tore Cuthbert apart, but not me. Why? Why was I...
altered? Who the hell knows? When those storms hit, some get ripped inside out, some turn pink polka dot, and a few come back. Fucking immortal.
Nothing about the anomaly makes sense. It disrupts the laws of nature. It mutates whatever it touches. Early on, the ECA's best scientists tried to understand the storms, to tame them. None survived.
I guess you got lucky, boss. Or maybe not.
All I care about is that you are on our side. Our only supply line is blocked by an altar that our weapons cannot touch. Out by the old solar array. Seth had no interest in helping us, but now, you're here.
Hell, why not? Maybe I can buy humanity another day.
Lieutenant, what the hell was that?
The whole front line just collapsed! Like an earthquake, all right? I think we lost our whole first line of defenses!
On my way. Go, go, go!
Hey! In case I don't get another chance, I tried to find you. But it all went to shit. We had to run for our lives. I just...
Forget it. I'm alive. We should have been dead 10 times over, if not for Tanner, if not for Shira. I'm the one with dues to pay now, Yakum.
Boss, I missed you. It's good to have you back. Now go beat that altar's ass for us.
so we can get back in this goddamn fight.
Outrider, be careful out there. It's bad.
I'll see what I can do. Shira, I still got about 30 years of questions to catch up on.
So if you make it back in one...